When it comes to recapping the fall 2018 Archer sports campaign, let's start with volleyball. As defending Southern Section Division 7 champions, they were no longer the scrappy upstarts, but instead they had what others wanted. Mix in the graduation of 7 players and moving up to Division 6, and this young roster had to learn to play together. They did that in a hurry. Archer hung up a 23-7 overall mark with a run to the finals, highlighted by a quarterfinal road win in Riverside County, where Archer fought off 4 match points by Heritage before gutting out the improbable victory. The better news, with no seniors, the whole roster is back next year after a 2-year stretch with 2 trips to the finals and 1 title. Similar good news from Archer's 3 other volleyball squads. High school JV goes 8-4 on the year. Middle school A posts a 9-3 mark. Middle school B is 7-4. And while we're on the topic of blazing new territory, Archer Tennis spent the fall going further than any previous team at the school. Archer was perfect in the Liberty League and reached the Southern Section quarterfinals before bowing out to top seed Temescal Canyon in a tight match. Individually, Archer qualified 5 athletes for the Southern Section meet, including the number 2 doubles team of Chloe Richards and Zoe Wolf. Chloe and Zoe peeled off 20 wins in 24 sets on the season. Also qualifying, the number 1 doubles tandem of Hannah Katzenstein and Naya Ben-Mir. This duo won 23 of 24 competitive sets they played on the season. And joining those other 4 is Lexi Ben-Mir. Not only is she Naya's older sister, but in her day job, she features as Archer's number 1 singles performer, posting 45 wins in 60 sets on the season. And speaking of sisters, perhaps the most notable thing about Archer Tennis in 2018 is how it attracted the LA Times to Archer's campus for the first time in school history. Legendary prep sports writer Eric Sonheimer profiled the 8 sets of siblings performing for Archer Tennis if you combine the middle school and high school rosters. Archer Equestrian got their season going with a solid performance in an October event against the best in Southern California at the Hanson Dam Complex. For Archer, the day's outstanding ride came from junior Maisie Shapiro aboard Candy. Maisie and Candy place an impressive 2nd in the varsity medal category. For Archer, the competition against the region's best equestrian talents continues throughout the school year at this same Hanson Dam facility. And when we last checked in on Archer swimming, the high school varsity was tossing their coaches in the drink after a 4th straight Liberty League title in the spring of 2018. They'll chase number 5 in the spring of 2019. Meantime, the chances to extend that streak further look promising, as Archer's middle school swim team just finished an unbeaten 5-0 season, and they take home the first place trophy in the Pacific Basin League. And Archer Cross Country is done with another solid season after the Liberty League finals at Rancho Park in West LA. They finished 3rd as a team as they qualified for the Southern Section prelims. Archer Middle School Cross Country places 4th in the Pacific Basin League and 1st in the 6th grade final. In all, it adds up to a spectacular fall sports season at Archer. A championship round appearance, a playoff quarterfinals, and 3 league titles. In Brentwood, I'm Jake Downey reporting for MaxPreps.com.